Hello everybody, welcome to the first gameplay video of Unravel. There's semi-commentary in this playthrough. I'm not going to talk a whole lot. I feel like the game can say what it needs to say on its own. I may talk a little bit about what I'm doing, you know, in general, but it's a relatively short game. Has really, really good controls, I think. I haven't played it in a while, but, so yeah, just gonna get going. New game. So here we are, this is inside this lady's house, and this is our little hub world, and where we'll connect to the different areas in the game. And this is a little photo book that we'll eventually get to see what's in here as we progress through the game. Throughout the house, you're going to find all these little photographs, and those are your little portals into the levels. So I'm going to go to this one, Thistle and Weeds. This little guy's name is Yarny. Y-A-R-N-Y. Toggle to throw your lasso. Left, pull it away. So these little clumps of yarn is what's like your ammo in this game. Basically refills his missing yarn so he can keep going. He'll jump higher and farther if you run. Yeah, we're running here, but if you slightly press left or right, he'll walk. It's always usually better to run. When you jump into a ledge, if he can grab it, he'll just automatically grab it. Hold B to grab things, move the pot more to the left. Hold left toggle to grab your yarn tail and climb back up using the left stick. Jump over to it. Basically, kind of get them centered up here. Climb back up this one. Jump to the other one. jump to the flower bed over here. Like that. Hold right toggle to throw your lasso. Yeah, if you press right toggle, it'll shoot a piece of yarn out. And when you see these little red ties, you can attach to them and swing. And then go flying off. Yarn, he can't swim, so don't let him get in too deep of water. This is how the game kind of tells its story. There's no dialogue. No spoken words at all in this game. Surfaces that glitter like this can be climbed. Use the left stick to climb. So you just press jump. Let's hold up. Press A to jump, and then right toggle to throw a lasso in the midair. Right to the edge. There we go. Some more yarn. Press X to attach yarn. Try making a yarn bridge. Hold left stick down and release to slingshot off yarn bridges. Cool. Oh, there's a little bird in there. He's poking his head back out. Remember your lasso. Hold RT and climb up using the left stick. You can tie knots while climbing. Press X to attach your yarn. So I'm holding the right toggle to stay on the rope. And you press X. Do the same on this side. Now we can climb up onto this and sling ourselves over. Pull the left stick down and press A to jump down from certain points so you can, he's kind of moving his head, you can fall down from one branch to the next. Hold left toggle and use left stick to climb down safely to your yarn tail, on your yarn tail. So yeah, you can hold it, press down, or you can just kind of slightly let go of left toggle and press it again so you don't completely fall. There is fall damage if you fall from too far. I think Yarny will die, so keep that in mind. See the whirling light? It means that you'll start here if you quit and come back to this level. Yeah. So that was a checkpoint. Or like an autosave, or like a checkpoint. If you press diagonal key or the directional keys down, then you'll restart from here instead of the beginning of the level, which is nice. So we have to tie off here. Get hit in the head. To take all these with us. Just gonna have to do it one at a time. I think we need all of them. And now I can push them all together. You have a few seconds if you fall into water that goes over Yarny's head before he'll drown, so just wait for this to fill up. There we go. If you ever get stuck, hold down on the directional pad to restart a section. Yep. Sorry about that. Extra yarn down here. Token. That's one of the hidden objects you can find. Not really a hidden object, but a little extra goodie. Oh. I think those tokens might be visible in the hub world. There's multiples of them hidden in each level. It's not just one per level. Oh, man. That looked very painful. Okay, there's another collectible token up here. If I can just fall off and press to the right real quick. Yeah, that works. Okay. Still gotta go back this way again. I'm gonna go ahead and do it the right way. So try to make sure I get over there. More yarn. Oh. Yarny's getting wrecked in the first level. Tie off here. Use this to get up there. Tie off. Now I got a ramp. Thank you. usually a good idea to go back and try to get any yarn you can. Side down. Here he comes again. There we go. There's another token. Right. Should go back and get my yarn. There we go. Just climb this one. And we can take it back. There we go. Whoa. Yeah, he's collecting these little patches. I think that gives you a photograph in the book now. Let's take a look at it. This one reads, "How beautiful this was when it was new, and how beautiful it still is, even though time has made it different." There we go. Well, that gave us a lot of pictures. Alright guys, I'm going to stop this video here, and this will conclude the first part, and I will see you in the second part. Thanks for watching. Bye.